Okie dokie. Well, morning everybody, and back on again, and time once more for some Gems of War. Well, this is one of those instances where I actually slept pretty good. I think I laid down around my usual midnight. A few minutes later, woke up. It was a, I don't want to say a bright sunny morning because it's pretty cloudy out, but okay, we'll just say a bright cloudy morning. Yeah, it looked at the, looked at the clock, it was like quarter after six. So, like I said, laid out at midnight, a few minutes later, quarter after six. Tried laying back down because it felt like I didn't get enough sleep. So I just laid back down. I think I got maybe another half hour. So at that point, I just, time to go. So, just got, so here I am. Stream's up and running and everything. Yeah, kind of rambling on. Anyway, for the session, it's probably going to be this, doing the dailies events and stuff. I might do mat farming, and or PvP. Yesterday, I didn't put it in my Twitch description. Just there's a character limit, so I didn't have enough space. But I might break off of this game, switch on over to Puzzle Quest 3. I already have the game in my library. I tried it out. I don't know what I did, but like I said, when I went to fire up Puzzle Quest 3, it said it was already in my library. So I'm wondering, when did I play this? Because I don't recall. Anyway, but like I said, wasn't in the description. I might do Puzzle Quest 3 after I've done the basic maintenance dailies and stuff here in Gems of War. But we'll see as the stream progresses. I'm gonna try to make this a doubleheader stream like I've been doing. Doing this, cutoff time is probably going to be around 10 a.m. It's quarter after 7 a.m. right now. And then the second stream is ideally going to be Guild Wars 2. Failing that, probably because IE crashes. And it'll probably be DX9 Pinball Arcade. Else I was wanting to say. Oh, and also like usual on a weekend, I'm not eating anything at first, not until later on today. So until then, it's just gonna be water. One of those. Okay. I think Josh Strife Hayes, he did I think it was Diablo Immortal, the one that he was talking about, was kind of like that too. It would be nice, smooth gameplay all the way to level 35. All of a sudden, it just, there's this huge steep hill you have to climb, like it's a real bitch to level up. You know, and throughout the whole time, they do what Gems of War does. They're throwing off paywall type stuff at you, pop-ups, all that. But yeah, I played a little bit of it last night. I think I did like one run, and it was like a tutorial. Yeah, I saw that too. The same exact creators, like 505 Studios and I forget the name of the other one. But yeah. Yeah, did that tutorial battle, and then I chose Shaman. I mean, they didn't have Elementalist in there, so I'm really kind of limited my options. So. And then start things off with Golden Brown Gems and Minerals. And like I've been doing, whenever a new album comes up, I'm going on Google and finding better album art for that album. And then, so yeah, there's going to be a lot of A lot of window switching, a lot of popping around and stuff. So. Let me do this real quick. Alright, let me F5 that. Seems to be part of my morning ritual as well. F5 that.
Shit, here we go again.
Okay. Okay. Yeah, that was something else too. I didn't see a way to up the game speed on it. Or I didn't see a way to get rid of all the extra animations and all that. That's probably one of the reasons why I like Gems of War. I mean, you could crank that speed up to 11. I mean, I don't care to see all the animation and stuff, especially considering the amount of time that I've been playing it. If you're a new player, I could understand you having the speed at just 1x, just to give you a chance to see, you know, what's going on and how the gems drop and all that. Plus another weird quirk, unlike other match 3 games, you can move gems diagonally too. Ultimately, it sounds like Puzzle Quest 3, like I said, ultimately is probably a cash grab then. It was like I said a few minutes ago, Josh Drive Hayes, he's a content creator, he did a rant about Diablo Immortal. They did the same thing. The first 35 levels was actually a smooth sailing. Just a good leveling experience, but once you get level 35, the XP requirements to level up, it just all of a sudden becomes super steep. And kind of like this game, they start throwing off pop-ups every so often. Microtransaction stuff. Huh? welcome. That got off to a bad start. Surge. Controller's double tapping. More than one green gem. Mm-hmm. exist. Nice. Thank you. point where I'm getting... I'm at a point where I can get two-shot. I did forget to mention earlier, whenever I usually stream this early, I've got my patio door open, so there's gonna be a fair amount of noise, there's gonna be a fair amount of background noise, because they still got construction going on out there. Thank you. Okay, wait, let me do this real quick. Okay. A Steam achievement just popped up. So... Go ahead and do this now, because I'll definitely forget later. Yeah, I got a Steam achievement, so. Screen's gonna freeze. You gotta love it when all four explosions like occur like way off in a corner. Thank you. matches. Get them while they're hot. You're welcome. Matches. Still intact. Reeks of a PvP battle. Oh, this is level 10. Gee, I wonder which one I should pick. Decisions. Thank you. Nothing I can do there. Oh. Guess I did them all. Oh, damn. I'm actually doing good this time around. I'm actually in third place. Usually what happens with these kind of events is, oftentimes I'm one of the first to start the event, and usually, yeah, I'll be, way up here. But then, once all the other guild members take their turn, I'll drop down to about mid-tier. No, I've been in the mid to upper rankings here. Okay, off to the next album. I thought I adjusted the album mark on this one. Dolly. Can't get a damn four match. Much for that. I get nothing out of this. Well, how about that? Okay. I suppose that's not gonna mean diddly squat for the later high level battles, huh? Even with a damage reduction, still gonna one shot ya. And I'm pretty sure they're hoping for a return on investment on that. Getting something out of that extra effort they spent on, you know, making it available for consoles.
Kind of retarded.
Seems we're doing some time gating, huh? How do you get a pet? Do you get one at the start, or? Yep. Time gating. And how long you been playing? Okay. Feels like it should be getting more than just five. Yeah, I've seen a few games like that over the years. They're trying to make you spend money just to make the game playable. Those Facebook Zynga games are probably the worst, like Farmville. For pretty much any game with like an action meter or action points. Like, you can only do so many actions an hour. Kind of old school, huh? After this run, I'll probably do some PvP. Oh, excuse me. Yeah, got it. Oh, shoot. I no longer need the bricks after level 15. Imperials. Thank you. Oh. Was what it was. Forgot to switch it back. I did a video yesterday. And I set it to full screen, so let me Oh, did it again. Thanks for letting me know, nonetheless. I think, Stormheim or one of the White Elf. Matches.
Retard! What the fuck?
No, Joel, there are no green gems on the board. Well, this battle just... You know what? Yes. Morning, Scout.
Thank you.
3. Didn't know at the time. White heel. White head. Surge. Get my surge. dodge all that? I should have killed him. Oh, that didn't. No. Jumbling my words.
Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all.
Gotta break. Yeah. Didn't get deadly squad out of him. I gotta use the rock band for the skull teams. Just higher base stats. Plus the other three, I can move the troops around to wherever I need them. Just trying to keep an entangled one at the top. Yeah. I think he's got the wrong class up there. You know, that just hit me. I was about to end anyway, but... Okay, definitely gonna have to fix that. Kind of an okay album. The only real upside, for lack of a better word, is this band's from Israel. It's a country that I don't hear a whole lot of music from.
Дорожках,
Whoa, wrong one. They look almost the same. There it is. Yeah, I'm thinking that too. Hero's gone. Queen's essentially out of there too. Okay. Primal Rift. What's up, Martyr? Ain't happening 50% of the time, so. Your dad's a gamer too, huh? Yeah, not to be whiny, but I kinda wish my dad was a gamer too, but he was of the old generation. Been in Vietnam and all that, just like a lot of those guys around his generation, video games are a waste of time. You need to get married and have kids, you know, stuff like that. My mom was kind of like that, but unlike my dad, she tolerated it. My dad would get pissed whenever I was playing a video game, like a Super Nintendo or whatever, Atari 2600. Is it? Okay. JRPG. And, yeah, going to the next album. The rest of this album is pretty much what you're hearing right now. All reliable. Oh wow, that's set in Wales. Okay. It's pretty rare to have a game located out there. Not a full-blown dragon team, although, you know what? lucky. Aquaman barely hung on with just one hit point. Probably gonna be my last battle here. So I'm gonna go ahead and So let me go ahead and start firing up Puzzle Quest 3. Play it for like a little while. There it goes. I play this for about a half hour or so. But just like Gems of War, a big upside is being able to use a mouse and controller interchangeably. And a bit on the late side, Kintaro. I gotta use the bathroom and refill this. I shouldn't be long. Just gonna be on for probably another half hour or so. And yeah, Kintaro, this is Puzzle Quest 3. DJ Screw and Scout Tank, they took this game up as well.
Ha 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 ha.
guess I'm upgrading armor. Yes, yes. I wish I could change the gender. I'm not a girl. Album is too much of a good thing. Ooh, first time playing this, but I am gonna have to fix the album art on it. Surprise, surprise. Yeah, this is it's supposed to be Pauldron under a pale moon or something like that, or under a reptilian moon. Should have fixed it. Yep. Wish you could change the gender. I'm gonna try a timer instead. Boss battle. Okay, maybe not. It's gonna hurt. Thank you. already see another problem. I forgot what I was gonna say. I think the game auto-pauses when you go to another window. And yes, I do need to turn it down. Probably gonna be my last battle right here. Do you wanna know? Back. I just want to do one battle. That's it. Oh. Oh, this is a battle. Change that back. I thought you had like 10 seconds or something, not two. Alrighty, well, that's gonna do it for me, everybody. I'm gonna go ahead and call it good. Probably should have said something here a few minutes ago, but legendary fight. Okay, I'll here. Let me go ahead and type that down real quick. Okay, but anyway, I'm gonna go ahead and call it good here. I gotta get this stream video all prepped and stuff, and then exported, and then I'll probably try to get a map in there too. And then like has been going on, when I come back from my second stream, it's probably gonna be Guild Wars 2, provided it doesn't crash. If it does, it'll probably be a judgment call. I'm thinking probably Pinball Arcade, but we'll cross the bridge when we come to it. But otherwise, hey, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. I appreciate that. And if I don't see you guys later, then I'll see you all next time. Take care.